up to China.
Almost there.
Changing our money. Wee-hee. We're on the bridge.
Yes, we're in no man's land. This isn't even a country.
So here I am, walking in China. I got my milk tea. Look at this place. Then you're bargaining for my phone.
Alright, hold down your pants.
So they give you these gloves so that you can eat your...
For almost 4 years.
4 years?
Yeah.
啊，你真的很厉害。还行。 你的中文比我差一点。 现在都很好了。
Can you speak Cantonese? 广东话。
广东话...
Yeah, can you speak?
一点点，我就说一点点。 肯定没你好。 你会说广东话吗?
不会。 喝酒啊。 来呀来呀，好犀利哦！在这边上班吗？不是在广州，我在宁夏。
宁夏上班。
宁夏银川。
哦，做什么呀？
So we're catching the train with all these people.
You want to go on that one?
Shenzhen.
Yeah.
Yep.
Ooh. All right, buddy.
Woohoo! Where are we?
We are on the railway station.
Guangzhou East Railway Station.
In China, they don't use the fourth floor because it's known for bad luck. And this is a very southern style thing to do. You just put the thing there, just so you don't use it. So you put your water in your glass. And this is all about washing your thing, so you want to just fill it up with hot water, and then you want to like sterilize it at the end of the day. You sterilize your cup, it's good. Sterilize bowl. We're eating a lot of meat, it's very hot by the way, just so you know. And then this is your beer cup, so you don't need it. Yeah. And you just wash your thing. There you go. Yeah, so you chuck them in.
Okay, Mitch, this is for you, baby girl.
This one doesn't need one.
My first crock pot. Hot.
Pot, yeah.
Hot pot. I've just put the beef in there.
30 seconds, mum.
30 seconds, mum. Alright, so...
Don't lose it, it's not ready yet. Keep cooking.
Keep cooking.
Keep cooking. But it's not proper boiling it, that's right.